how I feel. Damn sick and tired of getting out rebounded. 25 offensive rebounds. First time we block out, we get called for a damn block out. We're pushing people. Meanwhile, they're on the other court grabbing rebound, going over the top and grabbing them. We get one offensive rebound, the other get called for over the back. We don't block out very damn well, and we're not getting called, one or the other.
That's where I'm frustrated. That's where my whole frustration comes in, offensive rebound. The entire thing came down to offensive rebound. They got every
an offensive rebound, and we didn't get one of them. What else do you want to know?
Was it just me?
Am I the only one? It came down to offensive rebounds. A whole game of offensive rebounds. Krista Clement blocks out, gets called for blocking out. Krista Phillips goes up for our only offensive rebound in the second half, gets it over the back call. Meanwhile, they're getting rebounds like they're going out of style. I'll bet any money I go back to that videotape and watch, and there's a lot of shoving going on. We didn't get one damn call the entire game. So the idea of this game is to recruit football players and move them around that basket and get rebounds. I should have played a little more muscle, is what I should have done. It's so frustrating. You have no idea how frustrating it is to play a half of basketball we did and come back in the second half and just totally lay an egg on the glass. After the game, was I mad? Yes. Did I express to them I was mad? I was furious. Just furious. And I said, I hope you guys feel the same doggone way I feel. I don't know why or whatever the reason was, but I'll tell you what, I would go out of this locker room feeling pretty doggone mad. Mad, bad, whatever the word is for it. I just... upset. I certainly walk in that locker room and say, great job, I'll tell you that, because I don't think they feel like they did a great job. Watching 48 more hours of videotape, gain another 10 pounds, that's how you get ready for Sunday, okay? Bust my tail end of trying to get videotape so I can get those kids ready, so when Sunday rolls around, we're ready to play. Will they be ready to play mentally? Yes. I got to believe they're in that locker room just totally peeved. I would believe that totally. Will they be ready to play Sunday? Absolutely. Will this bother them? No. It'll fuel their fire, if nothing else. It's certainly going to fuel mine. I'm not going to sleep.
Sorry.
I apologize, but I'm very frustrated.